out of my head. This is worse than homecoming weekend. How did I get out here?
Where the hell are my clothes? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Gotta find Laura. Should have just gone to the Harbinger Motel.
Nice. Hopefully they realize the camp is closed and try the motel up the road. Okay. Okay, Caitlin. The rain's been off and on all night. These fuckers know you're in here. They're coming back first chance they get. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Okay. I need to get to a vantage point. This.
I'm a happy, happy bunny.
How long has this guy been here? Showtime, motherfuckers.
Ella.
You're alive!
No, I'm not.
What? What's the matter with you? What happened? Where is everyone?
I'm nothing.
Jacob!
Stop it! Stop asking me questions I don't know the answer to!
It's gonna be okay. It's nearly morning.
Leave me alone! Okay, summer's over, Emma! Get this thing off me!
Keep it together. Not long till morning.
What was that? What was that?
What the? my God. I gotta help her. I gotta help her.
It's been an interesting night, wouldn't you agree? The cycle continues, for some at least. I have to admit, you've disappointed me, but not as much as you could have done. We're bonded now, you and I. And though the full moon will come again and the curse remains, this night is over. Don't worry. I'll never forget what you did here. But don't you dare ever step foot in Hackett's quarry again. If I see you poking your nose where it doesn't belong, I will never stop haunting you. Wherever you go, I'll be right behind you. The breath on your neck, always just out of sight. If you ever come back, I will haunt you until the day you die.
Could hide 'neath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. My shaven razor's cold and it stings. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? You once thought of me as a white knight on his steed. Now you know how happy I can be. Starts and ends without a dollar one to spend. But how much, baby, do we really need? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream? Do it.